spirits here that want to make contact with us. Come in and make a noise for us. Show yourself. Stand in front of the door where we can see you. And Richard will be able to see you downstairs as well. Who's that? Lads, did anyone just walk out onto the hallway in level two? Lads, did she just open the latch door downstairs?
No.
Did she just hear that? No.
No, I just went out here.
It's like someone like opened up the latch and rattled the door.
No, that happened to us.
That's when we were in the kitchen,
then
we heard that as well.
No, we were just down in the fire bedroom down there.
Oh, no.
It's up to you. Go down one again if you want.
Forward. Did you do that?
Can I put it down? I went up to orange.
Did you do that?
Can I put it down? I went up to orange.
Can you give us a sign of your presence by making a loud bang? Touch someone in this room. Or move something in this room. Can you get a name?
I'm going to feel the name again. I feel like it's the same presence I felt downstairs.
Okay. I haven't taken the photo, but a shadow went right in front of the lens when I was taking the photo. Which is right on you, Sandy.
Okay, yeah, she's here. Her hand is on my left shoulder.
Hello, Anne. Can we help you in any way?
Is Anne looking for something?
Anne's, she's dominated. She's scared to communicate. She's very dominated by the male spirit. It seems also. Don't be afraid to speak. Make a noise.
Is the male spirit in the room with us now?
Yes,
baby. Yeah.
Yeah. Did you feel the
whoosh
cold? Yeah. As
you
rest that?
Do you
have
that?
Do you
have
eyes
of me like that?
I'm not moving
anywhere.
I moved. You've been through my second
meeting. Oh. No, there's not.
Jay was calling for a bit. I felt a swoosh of cold air right past over to the ladies over there. Whether he took her with him or what, I don't know.
There's a huge black shadow behind us here, and I thought two boys moving and they were still standing.
We were standing still.
He's a very domineering spirit. He doesn't like anybody else to kind of be in charge.
When we take a break, we'll restart the batteries for him.
Is the male spirit still in this room? No.
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 He's behind you.
Where did you hear that? If you're in the room with us, can you do something?
Was that, or was that not one you shipped in your chair?
No,
it
came from
the window. I heard that as well.
Where?
Yeah.
Okay, if that was you making that noise, can you do it again, please? Where did that come from?
There's a power struggle going on. It's like she's here and she wants to communicate, and he's here and he doesn't want to.
Don't be such a bully and let. Don't worry. Don't worry about him, because he can't harm you now. He's no power over you now.
Heard a bang, did you hear that? Heard a bang, did you hear that? Yeah, there's no floor above. Could be a bat though.
It wouldn't bump into things.
No, it wouldn't, so not sure. What do you want to do? Do you want to take a break?
Yeah.
Do you want to go for another one?
Do you want to do another brief ghost box session here?
Yeah.
Just see, can we get any responses and questions with the ghost box, and then take a break and try the other rooms?
Yeah.
What do you think?
I don't think we'll be able to hear you if you speak. Don't be afraid to talk. Say yes if you can hear me.
Is there anyone here with us? Can you speak to us through this device? And if you're here, say your name. Did you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
What does that sound like to you? Yep.
Why are you so angry with us?
Didn't hear that, the voice is coming through again.
We don't want to go, we want to stay.
Are you a coward? Why won't you leave Anne speak to us? I didn't kiss her. Why won't you leave her speak to us? Are you afraid she might tell us something?
Sorry guys. That looks like a, I think that looks like a face beside you. The medium. Oh Jesus, man, no. That's a face.
Yes, no. And there's nothing there that actually reflects that, no.
No. Shine the light.
No, sorry.
So can you close your eyes for a second?
Close your eyes, let me check this.
Hold on. There's nothing there that could do that. Do it again, shine just under the
sorry,
window.
Sorry, close your eyes.
No, there's not.
No.
Sandy, we have something very interesting beside you in one of the photos.
Me?
Yes. Is that you that appeared in that photo?
I took this photo, Sandy, when you said you felt something on your left shoulder.
Uh-huh.
Fuck, man. Right on her left shoulder.
Mm-hmm.
Do you
want to
see it, Sandy?
Yeah.
Okay, let's just see, can you make it out first now? Can you see it over your right shoulder? Or over your left shoulder? Can you see your face?
Look
at this lady here. That's a lady, isn't it?
It is a lady, yeah.
Right on your left shoulder?
Right on my left shoulder, yeah, absolutely.
Was that you in the photo we just captured? Guys, feel free to take photos in this room anytime you want. You never know what you might capture.
So, if you just shine there right over your shoulder, there's nothing that could...
reflects that area. Just take another photo. Just take another photo there, Connor, and just show them what the other photo is going to be like. Yes, I did. Sounded like yes, I did.
Do you not want to leave this place? Is that a yes?
Yes.
Where would you like to go? Are you ready to accept that you have died?
No, nothing.
No.
Nothing in the photo.
I don't know what it said. Can you say that again, please?
Are you ready to move on? Is
stopping you from speaking to us, Anne?